Funny headline: South Florida illegal aliens cut in half by new law.